So hello everyone. As I've shown you in my previous video of cargo control room familiarization, that these three things, allages, temperature and pressure, are there for each tank. So these three things are given by the sensors which are there on the cargo tank. So this video is about testing of pressure and vacuum sensor which is on deck. So let's just go on deck and we'll try out one of those sensors. For every tank we have these sensors. So if we have 20 tanks, we'll have 20 sensors. So we'll try out one of those sensors, pressure and vacuum sensor. So on deck we have two sensors for each tank, high level and overfill sensor, so we don't use this, allage and temperature pressure sensor. So this is the one which we are going to use now, or we are going to open. At present we are at 5 port cargo tank. Now you can see over there at 5 starboard cargo tank also, that is there the sensor, the same replica. So in each tank we have these sensors. So just for a sample purpose, I'm going to open this 5 port cargo tank sensor. So we'll open this, and this, and there you can see a bottle, a small bottle. That's the bottle inside which we are going to do this pressure or vacuum test. Inside that bottle, we have small balls of silica to capture the moisture. So here I would like to add one important information, is that do not do this test when you are expecting rains on deck, or if you are in a place where there is high relative humidity. Why? Because if the moisture goes inside these sensors, then you would have to come here, dry these sensors, and then you might experience erratic readings in CCR. So avoid doing this test in a high relative humidity area, or if you are expecting rains on deck. So now the pump man has connected the tube and the syringe. So this is how we are going to do the test. So once he pulls up the syringe, there will be a negative reading or vacuum in the panel. And once he presses it down, there will be a pressure or positive reading in the panel. So this is a requirement that near each cargo tank there must be a local panel which shall be present, so that we can read the readings directly near the tank, so we don't have to go inside CCR. So there is that local reading panel. Normally we cover it up because we don't use it, so I will open it and we'll see the readings here only. Instead of going inside CCR, we'll read the reading over here. So here you can pause the video and you can read it. Here U, that means allage, that is shown as 12.261. P, that is showing 11, that is pressure in kilopascals. U, again U, that is 19, that is degree Celsius temperature in middle. And then M is written, there is nothing written over there because we don't have a middle temperature. And L is lower temperature, that is 20 degrees Celsius. So these are the reading, and the readings now will be changing in the P. So keep an eye on the P. So now we'll do the pressure test. As you can see on the P, it's written 0.9. Now the pump man is pushing down the syringe, and the, you can see the pressure is rising, 1.8, 6.7, 11. And now when he will pull up the syringe, means it will create a vacuum. You can see the reading is going down, 7.7, 5.1, 0.8. So that's minus 0.4. So that was the vacuum. So this was just a test. It's not a calibration. That was just a test. And this testing kit, or this syringe and this small tube, these all are kept in CCR normally under custody of chief officer. So if you want this, you can take it from chief officer if you want to test. So that's about it. Thank you.